Did you know that you can make pretzel bites using pre-made pizza dough? It's so easy and so good. Just cut up your pizza dough into bite-sized pieces after you roll it out. Put it in a water and baking soda bath that's boiling for 10 seconds. This is what makes the outside of the pretzels really golden brown. I topped mine with half flaky salt, half everything bagel seasoning, baked them for 10 minutes at 400 degrees, and they were so delicious.